everyone, it's me Koshi. Wish you all happy Gandhi Jayanti. Today, I'm going to tell a story. Let's get started. The name of our story is Kindness and Sharing. John was a selfish boy. He never shared his toys with anyone. His parents were worried as how to teach him about kindness and sharing. Then one day, John was returning from school on his new bicycle. As John was watching, the boy fell down on the road and hurt himself. The boy shouted, "Please help me! Please help me! I cannot move my arms!" John would never help anyone. But that day, he felt sad for the boy. So he rushed to him and helped him to stand up. He said to the boy, "Looks like you have fractured your hands. Sit beside me. I will take you to the hospital." Later that evening, the boy's parents visited John's house and thanked him. "You are a very kind boy. God will always bless you." Later, they had left. John's father said, "Son, see the blessings you have received by being kind and sharing." John understood the importance of being kind and decided to share always. The moral of the story is, we have to be kind with everyone and share our things. Thank you. Father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, said about kindness is the simplest act of kindness are by far more powerful than a thousand heads bowing in prayer. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to Koshite channel. Stay tuned for our next video. Be kind with everyone.